Hey guys, XCraftWolfGaming here. Today I'm recording episode 5 of Papers, Please. Very fun, yes, I know. I just finished episode 1. Watch this. No? Oh, there it is. Fade to black. You can fade it to black. I don't know why. But I like that. I found it out a little bit ago. I just remembered it. I don't know. This is gonna be a lot of information intake, where a lot of information intake, it doesn't feel good for brain. Right now, I don't have any ibuprofen for yesterday. Not like before. Give me money. Give me money, bit. For Jexel, import goods from our stats, go and request from Ministry of Trade and Ministry of Mission. Violation, denial, travelers from import. Just drop my thing again. Okay, yeah. We got criminals, import, oh no. What? Do I still need to... Do I need to, inform them that we're kinda just being racist right now? Don't you remember what happened the last time we denied an entire country entry? Now we're just telling them we're being racist. Or... It's not racism, is it? It's, What would you call it? Okay, but that's not you. Also, that's a criminal, isn't it? No, just extremely similar. I guess you could just have your hair back, but... Actually, yeah. That's probably you. Anyway. Okay. I can't get rid of it. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, I was just trying to think about it. I know the word, I just can't remember it. I don't have to check this, but you know. I'm still going to. Because I guess I can. I don't know. It's more work for me and less money. Oh, you know me. Oh, you worked with my father. Such a little brat, eh? Yeah, just because I'm an adult doesn't mean it's okay to tell me that now, okay? I hope you're a criminal. Okay, you're not a criminal on my list, but you're probably still a criminal. Please be a criminal. It would help if you were a criminal, please. I have narcissism and pride. Please be a criminal. Don't tell them I'm doing well. I don't want to be doing well. Be more than well. Purpose of trip, only to visit. 60 days. Sir. You lost it, huh? Guess what? Lost doesn't mean valid. Please be easy. Dang it. Valid, valid. 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 Female, yes. That is probably not you. You never know. Matching data. What are you here for and how long? Visiting a couple weeks. Okay. Your weight is good. Okay. I guess this is fine. Everything appears to be fine. So long as I can freaking click the thing. What's wrong with it? Nothing. Come on. Oh, I didn't check when I started. Let's see here. Wait. Oh, I frick God. Apparently I frick God. I really hope. Oh god, please don't let, like, most of the entire video be just the newspaper. 7 minutes. I can't see it. That's the problem. I'll have to check it. You're not criminal, but you're from Impor, so screw you. Hello? Yes. You're here. We've become good friends. Didn't I already let you in? Sir. Sir. It says transit. Well, it's not forged, but you're carrying your drugs. I'm trying to think of some way to view the video because I am really scared of the thing is I can't. It's very annoying. Do you have a hunch or something? Why do you look so Slender Man, kinda. Hello? Is this where you keep the cocaine? Hello, good sir. Unless you have money, you're being denied. There's drugs. Something what? 10 credits. 10 credits for some drugs? I mean, it's 10 credits, but like, also, it's drugs. But also, I just want to let him in every time. Giving it to me now. Do you pay me when you sell drugs? I have no idea what you're talking about. Killer sideburns, yes, stay 2 days. Has to return this, stay 2 days. Valid. Wait's good. Do you have a passport with you? I think I'm getting stupid. I was just looking at the passport, but it like got off screen, so I lost it. Yeah. So I've been going for 12 minutes. I feels like I've already been going for forever. So let's hope. Whoa, God! I went back too fast in the chair and I almost just pushed it back. Let's hope the rest of this is a little bit faster. Here's the man. Hello? Come all the way down here. It smells. This checkpoint makes me sick. It's not terrible. You receive 5 citations. Do not slip further. Now, I have a friend coming through who runs through issues. Shave. Pierce Soska. You know what I hear? Trouble. Glory to Stutzka. Yeah. We'll see. Okay, bud. Just because you're my boss or something doesn't mean. Doesn't mean I can bend the rules. Not unless someone's paying me. Okay, buddy. Is that you? It is. Wait, what? That's weird. You have dark hair. You do have dark hair. Okay. Didn't even check the dates, but they're good. They're so good. What are you here for? Passing through for 2 weeks. Okay. Everything up here should be fine. Something feels like it's missing. Feels wrong. Well, all right. Okay. Papers. Must be stopped. His name is Khalid Islam. Do not forget. Alright, so. Okay. Let's call it in. I could get an ending right now if I still wanted, but I know no such thing. Alright, so. Yawn. Valid. Work 6 months. You. Wait. Hold on. Well. Oh. Okay. Yawn. Okay, immigration, perfect vision. I don't know how I can just ascertain that from my eyesight. Clearly, I have some sort of medical magic. Do you mind? Thank you. What's wrong with it? Oh, there's another G. Okay. Unless you're paying, I don't care, bud. Fascist. He calls me. Wish you were a criminal so I could arrest you. Transit. Couple of weeks. Valid. Matching data. My Rate's good. I guess we're good. I smell cookies. Oh, I didn't check if the thing was wrong. Incorrect purpose response? What? Oh, dang it. The one time I forget to check that. Work 6 months. Valid, 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 valid. Appears to be fine. Oh, this is the guy. I don't care of anything that's going on. You're the guy who's supposed to be killing the people I hate so bad. I mean, what's their problem? Constantly trying to pay me $1,000. Stuff. There's another 40 minutes to go. After this, I think I'm gonna take a nap. Hopefully this time I can. I'm seeking asylum stuff now. We're in the seeking asylum stuff. Okay. Yeah, okay. Do not require entry permit or ID. That is like not even close to correct. Higher. 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 asylum. Okay. Yeah. Now you have ink everywhere. I don't care. Matching data. That all I need? I don't know. Wait. Hi. Integra. Valid. Valid. I guess. Here you go. He looked like a criminal. Diplomatic envoy. Kletchia. Okay, there's nothing wrong with him. Papers, now. Give me red stamp? I'm serious. Better job offering him for it. I don't know what happened. I think I pressed the wrong button or something. I used the wrong stamp, I'm so sorry. Now, whatever do you mean? Okay. It appears to be good. Didn't check the dates at all. This is invalid. So, I'm only exit. Okay. Well, I was gonna accept him just for the watch because I know I can sell it. But, I can't have any more problems or else. You're here. Diplomatic envoy. That's your face, yeah. I need to check for what? Republia? Looks like an alien. But alright. Show map. Okay. I don't think I've had one of these guys ever have bad documents before, I'm not sure. Hello? Worked for 6 months. Okay then. I'll adopt my niece because I know she brings money. I'm a Scrooge, I guess. And yet I still can't keep money over 100. It disappears immediately. Who died? I don't, was it the green guy? Did the green guy die? No, he's still there. I don't appreciate your talk. What is this? Why does this one look so much better than that one? Okay, criminal. Finally, a criminal. I haven't had one in forever. Scratch my head here. Hello? You have a face? My spine. Let me sit up. Okay, let's see. Valid. 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 Well, it appears to be an order. Unless somehow, out of everything I clicked, I missed something on accident. Okay, now. I think I just got heartburn. Didn't have to pay me, I never wanted the thing, but alright. Thanks for that. I didn't tear it, I never used it. Okay. Don't question me. I guess this guy is just gonna be fine. And if he isn't, I will kill you. I will use this key. I will shoot you with a trank dart in somewhere that will kill you. It takes one before the experimenting begins. I'm gonna leave my wife. Sir. I would like to inform you that the Ministry of Labor does not do the entry permits. Okay. Need a drink. Hello? Are you a criminal? Political asylum. Print those fingers, girl. So matching data. I just did it. Do I just not interrogate her? What? Weird. Okay. I don't understand it, but it'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Yeah. That's for sure. Yeah. Well, everything appears to be fine, so... Get in there, you! Okay. Hello! Do you... Same procedure? Same amount of drugs? Give me more money? You know the deal, right? I let you in, you pay me. Real mystery, yeah, Maybe things too sexy in here. We'll see, we'll see. I get those photos printed directly to me. A little too sexy. Maybe it's all these extra balls! Hold on, I can't do anything. I keep on forgetting to pull out the rulebook. There we go. Looks like good stuff. Oh yeah, you know the deal. Here you go, buddy. Citation. Possible smuggler. I know he's a smuggler. I just... Diplomatic envoy, eh? Envoy, eh? Where's your passport? Doesn't matter if you're an envoy. You still need a... English. You still need English. That's why I'm not an envoy. You're allowed in Arstotzka. Your name's good. That's good. From Impor. Regional map. Impor. That's good. This appears to be fine. Unless somehow I missed something on accident. I mean, I wasn't... I'm just trying to get through this. Papers. Asylum. Is very nice, yes. Somehow it's a family heirloom or something. And I no longer care about any of this. And she gave me money. In you go. Even if I'm wrong, I can afford it. By afford it, I mean, there's no problem. There's a niece. Surely my son and my niece won't be doing anything while I'm at work. You're all perfectly fine, you don't need other stuff. She brought her mother's savings, yes. Yes, she did. How long have I been recording? 42 minutes? I mean, I'll go one more day. Oh yes, great, Polio. One more document to look at. Hello, Mr. Redman. Never mind, I don't have to do the vaccination today, I guess. Papers, now, woman. I mean, yeah. Is this from your childhood? Had surgery. Not even sure. I mean, it's valid, but like, you look like a very... Huh. Whatever. Hello, sir. Yeah, uh-huh. Shoot to kill. Son, you're very helpful. Hey, didn't we let this man in earlier? Stutzkin, eh? We'll see about that. Already a discrepancy, huh? Let's wait for the paper to print before I even do anything. Alright, well, it's there so long as your DNA your fingerprints match, we're fine. Alright, good job. Okay, discrepancy cleared. Hello? Transit. 2 weeks. Okay, valid. 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 You're lighter, so it says overweight, but you're actually a lot. You're like 20 kilograms lighter than like that really just skin and bones lady, so. You know. Maybe she has like denser bones or something. I don't know. Well, I don't see any problems, but I haven't been looking very hard. Yerky City! We do not accept people from Yerky City. We accept people from Yerko City, but Yerky City, they wronged us. They're not do you know why they're not even on the map anymore? Because they did bad things to us. Okay? Freaking Yerkian. Took him on the money. Hello, you're illegal. It had to process that one. Detained two people in a row, just how I like it. Next. Be detainable, please. Okay, well, your watch. Here, I'll let you in. How about that? I didn't do anything with your watch. Shut up. Gift from cousin. I am not a crook. I'm just. He offered to pay me money. I like money. I'm very into money. You know. Always got that money problems. Okay. Not valid, actually. Not valid. There's no MOA on the square one. Well, another detainable. Okay then. Day was cut short by a terrorist attack. The sun is sick. Needs medicine. Why are you so weak, son? How old are you? Like one? I can only imagine you being a baby is the only way you can be this sick. I mean, my niece. If she's adoptable, that means she's at least close to your age. In some way. Anyway, 50 minutes has been made. That's it for this episode of Papers, Please. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.